one heck of a gift.
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there.
We did it! I was afraid we were making a mistake trying to stand up.
I buy and sell. Just put up everything you got and let's see if we can make a deal.
Let's see what you have.
Mistake! combatant. Reveal yourself. You are merely delaying the inevitable. Area clear. Hostile activity ceased.
Atom's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in his sight.
Holy ground, Atom? What's going on here?
Atom reached out and touched this world, bringing his glow to us. It remains to this day a reminder of his promise. Infinite worlds through division.
There wouldn't be a place I could resupply around here, would there?
You may seek Brother Ogden. He should have some provisions on offer. For a price.
What is this place?
This is where we commune with Atom himself. I am surprised you have survived long enough to reach it.
I mean you no harm, I swear.
Few make the effort to travel so far. Very well. You may stay for now. But know that we are watching. Violence will not be tolerated.
Do you have a moment?
What do you need of me, child?
How have you survived in all this radiation?
That is Adam's unique gift to us, the true believers. He has brought us here to this place, a place that cannot harm us, so that we may worship him, so that we may spread his word to others. That is our calling. To deliver Atom's message to a world that does not wish to hear it. To show Atom's power to all.
Do you have a moment?
What do you need of me, child?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil. Have you seen him?
Yes, I know of him. What do you want with him?
I just need some information from him.
He has sought refuge with Atom. I would know more before I tell you where he is. What do you want with him?
I need his help reaching the Institute.
I have heard of this Institute. They hide themselves, trying to avoid the power of Atom. A futile effort. In truth, this Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Atom. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
Do you have a moment?
What do you need of me, child?
Let me know if there's anything I can do to help you.
You are kind to offer, but Atom has provided us with all that we need.
The Great Divide comes.
Hey.
Word of Atom's glory must be spread to all.
None will escape the Great Divide. Atom will lead us all to glorious division.
Those seeking Atom are welcome. Or is it something more tangible you require?
What have you got for sale?
Whatever Atom provides for us. It is not much, true, but you may find something of value.
Let's see what you have.
Very well. We'll see Adam's glory again.
I knew they'd send him after me. Say something, or do I have to beat it out of you?
Are you Virgil?
You know damn well I am. What are you doing here?
You're a super mutant?
Yes. Clearly you have functioning eyes. Congratulations. I'm hoping you didn't come here just to point that out. Now what do you want?
Can you tell me about the Institute, or not?
The Institute? So, they did send you, didn't they? You're working with Kellogg.
Why are you so afraid of Kellogg?
Do you have any idea what that man has done? What the Institute pays him to do? It's all off-the-books stuff. The man is a killer, and he's very good at what he does.
Kellogg's been taken care of.
Dead. He's dead. Don't you lie to me!
Is it so hard to believe?
Of course it is. Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you killed him, eh? Then what do you want with me?
Why did you leave the Institute? I know you came from there.
You know about the escape? But how? No. It doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me! Why are you even here? What do you want?
I need whatever information you've got. Anything to help me get into the Institute.
I'm sorry, what? You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane? Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
I'm trying to find my son. The Institute kidnapped him.
Oh no. I had no idea. I'm sorry. Yeah. The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past. If your son is one of them, I can understand why you'd want to get in there. I can help, but I'm going to need something in return.
What do you want from me?
Before I had to escape, I was working on a serum that would serve as a cure for my condition. I wasn't able to bring it with me. It's still in my lab, and, well, look at me. I need it. I need you to find it for me if you manage to get inside the Institute. What do you say?
You help me, and I'll help you.
All right. Let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter?
Well. Not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded secret. You've certainly done your homework. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality. The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand? The only one. That means you're going to have to use it. Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
I don't really know, but doesn't sound familiar.
Not surprising. They don't come out often, and when they do, few see them. Coursers are Institute synths, designed for one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Why do I have to kill one?
Because you want to get into the Institute, remember? They're your ticket in. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. And sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one. But you'll have to do the dirty work.
What do I need to do?
Listen up. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right? When you get to the ruins, tune it to the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to not get killed. Not gonna lie, the odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
Hey there.
Good luck finding a courser chip. You're gonna need it.
Protect and serve. Protect and serve.
Good luck finding the Corsair chip. You're gonna need it.
Protect and serve.
Good luck finding a Corsair chip. You find a Corsair, don't underestimate it. The chip's no good if you're dead.
Protect and serve.
Good luck finding a Corsair chip.
Thank you.
Protect and serve.
Thank you.
today.
Raiders thought we were
easy pickings. Seems to be growing well.
We showed them different.
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
Hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
A reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Can't remember the last time I saw the sunrise. Even this place can look pretty.
Ain't been up to see Grey Garden. You should go. whole place is run by robots.
Should have seen it. We cut those raiders to pieces.
Yeah, they'll be back.
Easy living, this ain't. Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me. Thank you.